computer vision syndrome. It is very common for people who are using computers for a long time to feel foreign body sensation and grittiness in the eyes. This is called computer vision syndrome. To prevent this to a certain extent, we have what is called the 20-20-20 rule. As per this rule, every 20 minutes, we need to take a break of 20 seconds by looking at an object that is more than 20 feet away. By doing that, we give a little rest to the eye during continuous computer usage. So remember to take a break of 20 seconds every 20 minutes by looking at an object that is more than 20 feet away.